January 29, 1845, Philadelphia. Edgar Allan Poe publishes The Raven, an ode to a stuffed bird that would later be adapted to the television screen as That's So Raven. It happened today in the past.